and now to a museum in the US state of Texas that's gone green with a chandelier made from 8,000 used plastic bottles. iReporter Amy Romans, who works at the Fort Worth Museum of Science and History, documented the creation of this eco-friendly light fixture. The chandelier, which is 8 meters tall and 8 meters wide, was the centerpiece of the museum's annual fundraiser gala.